and enjoy your job. You know, I certainly do.
His job is directing film. And the latest project for Michael Caton Jones is Doc Hollywood, starring Michael J. Fox. It marks the Scottish director's third feature and his first to be shot in America. Caton Jones was enthusiastic about doing a romantic comedy, especially after the male-dominated World War II saga, Memphis Belle.
I wanted to do something with a woman this time, if I could help. I was sick of all the testosterone hanging about.
Yeah. There's something else I wanted to ask you. Do doctors know more about sex than normal people?
I need some ketchup. I have a fair knowledge of animal husbandry. It's all pretty much the same thing.
Well, I like casting. I'm pretty good at casting. It's one of my best. You know, half the job, if I cast properly, I don't have that much to do. You know, I just got to sort of direct traffic, as it were.
Let's go get his autograph.
For Doc Hollywood, Caton Jones altered his approach to directing.
I shot it in standard Hollywood form, which is a master shot. And then coverage, which I'd never done before. I'd never, ever done this. I thought this was a really novel approach to do it the kind of old-fashioned way, which Michael Chapman, a cinematographer, had talked to me. He said, it's good for discipline. It's good for discipline. And by that, he meant by when you do a master shot, everybody knows where they should be at what point in the scene. And when you go in for your coverage, it's they're disciplined enough because they've rehearsed it and they've shot the scene in that way so often that they know what to do at each part of it.
It's unprofessional to flirt with the patients.
I'm just on my way to Beverly Hills. Plastic surgery. Not that you need any.
Nice try.
If you can get people to turn up in the morning happy and looking forward to going to work, then you're halfway there, I really think. And especially with a comedy, it's really important to keep people light and loose.
Need any life insurance? What? You should be vested in a term life program. Probably $250,000 to start. Come by my office, we could run a what if. Or are you too chicken?
Though most of his work up till now has been dramatic, Caton Jones feels equally at home directing comedy.
I think it's my natural milieu, to be honest. But there's a side of me that likes doing dramatic stuff as well. And I think a sort of comedy drama is what I would do best. But I really enjoy it. It's good fun. It really is. I mean, you've got to, it's what I was saying about, you've got to go in with a smile on your face. If you do that and you do it honestly and it's not forced, then the final result should have at least the charm of that.
If you're having trouble...
Okay, question. Beverly Hills, the most beautiful woman in the world, plastic surgery. What do these three things have in common? Me, in less than a week.
I think I can fix that.
We want to hear all about California.
I heard that the women out there have their chests enlarged, their thighs vacuumed and barfed on purpose.
We are prepared to offer you a permanent position as medical practitioner supreme here in the greater, greater metropolitan area and squash capital of the South. Will all in favor say aye?
Aye.
I'm in the twilight zone. The lights are on. I'm just on my way to Beverly Hills. Plastic surgery. Not that you need any.
I suspect your version of romance is whatever will separate me from my panties.
What I'm talking about is dinner. Wear a dress. Panties are optional.
Don't you have some kind of urgent business thousands of miles away from here, Doctor?
He was a man with big plans, but he never planned on her. Michael J. Fox.
On it, Doc! That's a nice pink you got there!
Yeah, that's what they tell me.
Julie Warner.
You can blink now.
Woody Harrelson.
I could have gone to med school. Just the science part of it I had a problem with.
And Bridget Fonda.
Do doctors know more about sex?
Doc Hollywood.